What's good, guys? Reese here, SportbikePOV.com. Once again, back with another video. I really don't ride at night that often, but I figured it'd be some cool content. I went out at night last night too, trying out the GoPro settings, and I think I had the ISO max too high. It just looked grainy, it looked awful, so hopefully it looks better today. If it does, awesome. If it doesn't, you're not even gonna see this. Like I said, I don't ride at night too often, so it's not a big deal if it doesn't look good. All right, all fueled up. Man, when I ride at night, it makes me realize how loud my bike actually is. Like, during the daytime, it doesn't sound that loud. Maybe with, like, the noise pollution of other cars or something. Shit just seems so much louder at nighttime. Yesterday, I linked up with my bro. We were driving the F-Type. We found this deserted road next to the highway. No cars, no police. We just tracked that bitch. Doing some fast turns, doing some pulls. Shit sounds amazing. I got some videos, so I'll definitely post that right here. Thank you. soon as I left Chipotle, there was a cop just sitting out there in a parking lot. So he either heard me or he saw me, but he didn't pull out or anything, so I think we're in the clear. That's been another episode. Like and subscribe. Sport Bike POV. I'll catch you all in the next one. Peace.
Perfect.